Now, Special National Open Pool Championship is back after 5 years. Bigger and better, 340 million Ugandan shillings have been injected in the life-changing championship, which is set to attract 10,000 pool players across the country. The tournament will roll off with mini qualifiers across 54 districts in Uganda. Thereafter, the championship will head to the regional stage before the grand finale on 11th November in Lugogo, where both the male and female winners will be driving home in brand new cars from Nile Special.
It is something, so this is a competition just like any other competition, and we want the pool is a very lucrative game. So we want more people to come. When the price is seen as something good, they will be more indulged, because we want to reach out to the person who's very deep in the Sinjo district or very high in Karamoja. Everyone would want a car, honestly.
A total of 38 million shillings. That is including prizes at the regional level and including prizes at the grand finale in Lugogo.
The top 8 male players and the top 4 female pool players will earn an automatic slot in November 11th Lugogo Grand Finals. Alfred Gumikiriza, aka Black Sheep, the inaugural winners of the Now Special National Open Pool Championship in 2012, is not ranked in the top 8. His only way to Lugogo 128 players grand finale will be through the mini qualifiers, which start in 2 weeks' time.
This National Open is back. Is back because we've been missing it. As you know, that when you win the National Open Pool Champion, this is one or the other way, it changes your life. Because some of us, when we won this championship, we changed our lives. That's why you are seeing us, that at least we are progressing slowly by slowly.
The last time the Now Special National Open Pool Championship was held in 2018, Rita Nimsima and Mansur Bwanika drove a win brand new cars on top of receiving 2 million Ugandan shillings and pool tables in this life-changing tournament.
Okay, I think let's get the trophies.